Right, I will see if I can make a good camera angle so you can see how I actually do this. And yeah, I put a blanket under the valve so it will not push, not be so easy to push out when it's when I try to put everything back together. And you can just feel like this, that it's not coming out. Down with the spring and the top of the spring. But I actually put a little bit of grease fat on the keepers to keep them together more easily, like this. And again, you can see the which one is top and which one is bottom, because it's go down like a cone. Yeah, as you can see now, here is everything in the right place, and I need to put everything down so it's stay tight together like this one. Some plastic bag, and fold it in two. And just press everything down. Yeah. One thing to remember now, this plastic bag, you have to change it after use one or twice, because it's become hole in it, and then they will not put everything back. It will not press the keeper in the right place. And again, I tried different socket size, but this one is 17 and it works best for me. So, and the reason I have like a T-brace here is because I can use my own weight to press it down. I think if you're strong enough, or if you don't want to put too much effort, you can do like this. Otherwise, you can just use the socket and press by your hand. It's not that hard valve springs, so.